Hi, my name is Christopher Johnson, and I am the Director of Music at the Cathedral Shrine of the Virgin of Guadalupe in Dallas, Texas. I am also the Chair of the Neighborhood Recitals with the Dallas Chapter of the American Guild of Organists. It is my distinct pleasure to welcome each and every one of you here today to join us in listening to this gorgeous recital of Advent music. Advent, as you know, is a time of anticipation and preparation. It is experienced in many forms. It is experienced in the form of a liturgical season. It is also experienced by expectant mothers. And it is experienced by all of us as we await a vaccine. But of course, none of these others compare to the Advent that was experienced by the world in anticipation of the coming of the Messiah into our world and into our hearts. We have here a number of gifted organists from throughout the Dallas area of many backgrounds and denominations, and each has graciously agreed to share their talents and gifts with us on our historic 1871 pipe organ built by Reuben Midmer. It is difficult to play, but a joy to listen to, and even more incredible to experience in this beautiful historic space. Some of these works you might be familiar with, some might be new to you, but I certainly hope that for all of you, at least one of them might be that new gem of a piece that you find that is just absolutely delightful, delightful to your heart. So out of yearning to return to the old normal, I tell each and every one of you the same thing I would tell all of us if we were live and together, and that is, please be sure to turn off your cell phones and your pagers and escort your children to the restroom between pieces. And if there are any complaints about each other's attire, please realize that this particular recital is come as you are. I hope that you enjoy today's recital. I hope you enjoy the music, and I wish each and every one of you a very blessed Advent.
Thank you.